Ultimate power in this world has always been one simple thing: the control and manipulation of minds.